This is The Night I Met God in the Drugstore by Lindsey Heatherly. I met God at the aisle between analgesics and wound care. I was no longer in search for healing, so I settled on superficial repairs. He offered to cleanse me, to save me from myself. So he took a box of band-aids, peeled each one apart, and placed them across his skin. He said, "I am the body," and I asked if he would remember me. "Hush, child," he whispered, and put his index finger upon my lips. "Healing is given to those who want to be saved."